okay, I'm good. Let's go! To branch out, soon I'll be the king like Prince Charles. Yeah, and there ain't nobody fresher. Semester to semester, raving with the freshers. 20 light bulbs around my table and my dresser. CLC compressor, just in case that don't impress her. Say hello to Dexter, say hello to Uncle Presto. Got them gazing at my necklace, I'm a crazy sun protectors. G-Shocks, I got a crazy dumb collection. Haters, I can't fucking hear your reception. Yeah, we bring the stars out. Doesn't, I bet your daughter knows. Check out my visual, check out my audio. Extraordinary, yo, hope you enjoy the show. Yeah, we bring the stars out. We bring the women and the cars out. Let's have a toast, a celebration, get a glass out. And we can do this until we pass out.
Been a cheeky bastard, man. And look at all the drama we started. Now I'm in here laying on my back, singing DJ, won't you give me one more track?
He snuck in and said, we're going out back. I want my dick sucked in the shed. Can we just play with Teddy Ruxpin instead? After I fuck you in the butt, get some head, bust a nut, get some rest. The next day my mother said, I don't know what the fuck's up with this kid. The bastard won't even eat nothing, he's dead. He just hung himself in the bedroom, he's dead. Debbie, don't let that fucker get too upset. Go in there, stick a fucking cigarette to his neck. I bet you he's faking it, I bet you. I bet he probably just wants to see how upset you would get. I'll go handle this, of course, unless you object. I'll go fuck his brains out if any's left in his head.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed, and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed, and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. No, fuck, I tried to bite my face off. I just got fucking chased off with a chainsaw. Then he took the chainsaw, bit the fucking blades off. Ate the blades, stuck a baseball in a slingshot. Then he aimed at his own face, let the thing pop. Took his eye out, picked it up and played ping pong. Then he played ping pong with his own gang dong. That motherfucker's got nuts like King Kong. Then he set the lawnmower out on the dang lawn. Then he laid all up underneath it with the thing on. Then he took his pants, he took every fucking thing off. Everything except his tank top and his training bra. Ain't he raw? Yeah, maniac, that shady dog. Man, that motherfucker's gangster. Ain't he dog? Shady dog. What be going through that fucking brain of yours? Say no more. What the fuck you waiting for? Sing along.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
Don't you know what belch means?
Yeah.
Well then tell me, would you rather get belched or do the belching? Fuck him in the ass, suck to come out while you're belching. Burn belch and go back for a second helping. Can you dig what I'm saying, man? Can you smell me? I want you to feel me like my stepfather felt me. Fuck a little puppy, kick the puppy while he's yelping.
Shady, what the fuck you saying?
I don't know, help me. What the fuck's happening? I think I'm fucking melting.
Marshall, I just love you, boy. I care about your well-being.
No, Dad, I said no. I don't need no helping. I'm a big boy, I can UA by myself. See, I only get naked when the babysitter tells me. She showed me a movie like Nightmare on Elm Street, but it was X and they called it pubic hair on Chelsea.
Well, this is called ass rape and we're shooting the jail scene.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane.
If you could count the skeletons in my closet, under my bed and up under my faucet, then you would know I completely lost it.
Is he nuts? No, he's insane. Insane.
In my veins, and my heart feels no more pain. I know I'll be on my way to heaven's door. I know when I'm not, I'll be hoping I don't drop to a place where I will rise like before. I know when I'm not, I'll be hoping I don't drop to a place where I will rise like before. That I've never felt before. Hope is feeling the spark, dragging me away from heaven's door. I can feel something happening that I've never felt before. Hope is feeling the spark, dragging me away from heaven's door. When my mind starts thinking and my eyes start blinking, I hope somebody's there. Stop speeding and my lungs stop breathing in it. I hope somebody cares. When the blood dries in my veins and my heart feels no more pain, I know I'll be on my way to heaven's door.